There are several different types of product liability claims in Indiana. One would be failure to warn or an inadequate warning case. Another would be defective design. The actual design of the product was unsafe and it could have been designed in another manner that wouldn't have caused injury. And lastly, there could be negligent production. In producing the actual item, somebody did not screw it together properly, and as a result, it caused injury.